if you follow it and you don't make excuses, then you'll get the results. I was 50 in January. Oh, and I went to Ibiza in September, and I just felt like the worst version of myself. And I'd wanted to get to my 50th birthday and feel brilliant. And I'm happy to say, thanks to you, that actually happened in record time. I hate cooking, so I quite liked having just something to follow, you know, just so you don't deviate, so you're not bringing in room for error. Yeah, actually having that regularity, having the consistency and the routine is really good. If you follow it and you don't make excuses, then you'll get the results. Do what they say, trust in the process, because it works. I'm in a better place than I thought I would be, and I got to that place quicker than I thought I would. Yeah, I would say just do it, because you will feel fabulous at 50.